Three beefies. They got like Psycho Killer, Quiet One.
No, no, they're all pretty killerish though. Even the Android 16, he's still deadly. I got the team of grapplers, is what I got. Oh, you did not say that, you son of a... Whoa. I'm already Super Saiyan, I just ain't got no hair. That's right. Vegeta-sama. Get ready!
Fight! Oh!
Don't make me. I'll come after you.
Let me get hit somewhere.
He ran up there too and answered him. Maggot.
No, what? Already? No! Okay. Damn.
Yeah, I didn't know he was anti-air. I never used this guy. That's just people fuck me up. Uh-oh. Oh.
Yeah. How's that feel, motherfucker? What?
You did not, my face. Oh, you punched me in my kneecap. Kinda, who does that? Alright. Alright, Goku-san. Ah, reflected it.
What? No!
Come here and give me a hug, man.
No!
Goodbye, Goku. Jesus, no!
No! That's the explosion! Goddamn grappling.
That's right. Yeah, but they might be grapplers, but Nappa just basically took a beating so everybody else could do better. I mean, Broly did a little bit, but Nappa just literally took a beating. I'm like, oh, come on, Nappa did something. Back from the dead, huh?
少しは動けるように。
Are you ready? Go!
You got up?
Ah! That didn't hit you. It won't hit you either. It's right in front of your feet, though.
Maximum power! Maximum power!
Ah, no! Oh, no! Ah, no! What? Oh, why is it freeze on me?
I'm trying to hit him, he won't let because of the freeze. No! Oh. Baha!
Oh, no! That kills him instantly?
Yeah.
No!
Goodbye,
are you shitting me? Oh, that's... Oh, what? Ah, damn it! Ah!
No.
Ah! Got you, bitch!
That's right, run into it. I get stronger when you hit me. No, no, that's fine. Still getting stronger. That's stronger. Stronger. There it is. There's my opportunity.
Oh no! Ah! Opportunity!
No such thing. It's right in your face. No!
Surprise! You're right. I love it.
Come here, hit.
Ah! No! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh!
Come here, hit.
What?
Ground
no.
pound.
I got Vegeta out of there. Come on.
Ground pound. I'll pay him a fair back to
Oh, what?
It's like if I hit the ground, he can't come grab me, because I know you're too-